Hello everyone. Harry here. I'm gonna play my other ITSL group stage game against Matthew. He's 1500 here. Not sure. I already set up the game, but it looks like he's not online yet. I'm just gonna wait and can show you some of the standing here. I'm in Edmonton, Edmonton division, with 7-1 record, doing okay this season, and my opponent in here, Harbin division, okay, with 3-5 records. So shabby, saying their group is very strong. They have Guard, Aiden, Chris, Yuzu, Peter. I don't even play against Brad, and I don't know about Brad and Jinwoo, but yeah. So far in our conference, okay, he's not here yet. So far in our conference, we have three players still undefeated. Fujiwana. It looks like a Japanese name, but he's playing under Chinese flag. So Michael, striker, and Ka Chun Lau from Hong Kong. And in the other conference, we have Chris, Nick Peterson. It's just already 12-16-2-1. One game to finish the season, the group stage. I remember Powell also, yeah, 13-4. Really close to finish the whole stuff. Oh, Tenzo also. They all have really good records. They all has a very good record. Simo Wei is 7-2, I just say. Yeah. I choose Harib in my fantasy team. Henrik Peterson, Anton, sitting 7-4, and myself, I remember, and Michael, yeah, he's the silver finalist, ODSL silver playoff finalist, so. I think he's really good. Should be. The one who reached final never takes luck or something, you know. Always they always good at this game, you know. Like Peter is our fantasy leader right now. My opponent is still not here. What about a star? Nothing yet. Not really, nothing. Ratings. Chris's. Chris Wei, Zimu Wei. They all have Wei. Qing Sheng Wei. Yeah. Striker. Hai Fu. From Asian. Zeren. Team. There's a lot of Chinese player in top 10. Kan Yan. Chen and David, or Justin, David, Ryan, Thomas. Yeah. As you can see, I haven't played quite a while, 10 days ago. Well, I'm gonna pause the recording. We'll continue when he. Oh, never mind. You already accepted. Hope you didn't find this too long. The intro. The factors. Like a 442 or 433. Okay, I smell defectors. Sorry. Marshall or Perch. Nora did this. One to start a game for sure. Norin, huh? Okay, it might be painful after he fills up Canada. Maybe it is cool. I could hold on. No. Already pull out two fobs. Do I hold 5-year plan? I could. Also need Afghanistan. Five or six, small. Could try this also. If you take pack. So I'm trading Lebanon to pack with this move. Let's see, he jams Egypt or something. I do want the space. Okay, change the plan. He probably has Europe. He has Europe, he dumps here. Cool. Okay, no SS. Could use dock. Maybe containment there. Okay, I probably should space duck. You think CIA is still there? I also want a VP, but I didn't get it. Guess I'm holding Truman. To have CIA. Containment will be his headline. Dump. I understand. He should go with containment. CIA will be two ops. Bullying me in there. It's a priority. I think West Germany first, right? Given he know I have Truman. The goal is an event. In the SS2 here. What the factor? I don't have a space car. 5-year plan is on my space car. After that, I only have one op slot. Which is okay, I guess. This last play. It gives me chance to coup. I should take. If he jams Thailand, If it takes, yeah, he's gonna jam Thailand. I can play China if I really want to. I can also realign Iran, but Middle East is gone, so that's, I guess. Can also do this, that's the most fit. That's the safest route. That's 50-50, right? You can also put one in somewhere. It's gonna jam Thailand. Maybe not cooling is better. Let the DEFCON high. If we jam West Germany, I'm gonna keep Truman. What is happening? Maybe he just put one in like France or somewhere. Panama. Panama is pretty good. You can hold containment to next turn. It's also brutal for me. Oh, he doesn't have containment. I mean, I can trade that all day, right? If it doesn't dump Truman, then I have to play China card for this. Just fine. Can also do that. Yeah, it's just space there. Another misplay. I don't know. Maybe I like containment more? That's something. That's good. Envy hits this, which is bad. Only pull target with this. Still now have Truman. ABM could take back. This is just too important, right? With Europe gone, this is not a priority at all. Could be all kinds of bad stuff in here. Yikes. Should I give up? A crew target, which is bad. No-brainer crew target. Mission space. New package there. Shadow is something. Yeah, I wonder that's happening though. Yeah. Because but it's wrong. Okay, that's wrong. Because I take back West Germany. Is that a fair trade? I don't know, I guess not.还有 envy，为什么不用呢？那你不是抽到 ABM 了吗？哎，这是 quack。It could be grains. It's a marvelous handle, not gonna lie. The feel is good. It's Puppet OS. Quack just deny the things. Are also nice. The feel also nice. Springs, I guess. Space. Do I give up Truman here? I kind of want to. Still have a bad corner. Panama. OAS. So that. Puppets, specials, the ask not is bad. Maybe I should cool Negralla there. I need any spaces. I'm cool here. It's good. That I guess rings somewhere. Colonial also bad, CMC also bad, rings bad. Monday looks like a pretty good headline. You need the ops. Yep. CV gives me clue target. I don't think he's gonna go Nigeria, right? Kinda need to give up Cuba. Sorry, Mexico. Five is just two rounds of tempo. Oh yeah, it's also pretty bad. I want to check the odds in Angola. I don't want Angola as well. Three or above. Also good there, but on China, which makes this the best move. Hello, one. Is sensible. Sometimes it happens, sometimes it happens. Should realign. No, he should take these things first and then realign. Mexico is sitting there like it's not gonna move. Okay, that's three. Shame I didn't get that as well. Good flip. Arms race. There's not many three ops left. Playable three for him. Wait on space. OAS has to give OAS some points. Not sure if he's gonna space. It's also okay, but with what card to take, Ron Venezuela? Nothing. Eventually, I have to step into Cameroon. He needs to cool here, maybe. So I need a card to cool back, basically. I am out of card. So that is something. No. Oh yeah, this is playable actually. No, jump here, I'm just gonna do that. Give up space there is bad. Also down on time, I need to be quicker. Maybe I'm able to avoid that,
Meantime, it's not.
So not very convenient. Wrong for sure. Some yikes car. Do I risk central? Well, he has gunmen. I know seven of his hand. So I guess risking is better. Envy takes this, which is also bad. Brush war, VOA. Feels like this is the right play. My logic is if he has that thing and headline it, I can't do anything about it, right? It's only gonna get worse. Yep. It's only gonna get worse. That's the cool card. Can see a card that can change here. Still has gunman. So gunman could be a win condition. Space. Test bank of flip Zaire or realignment. Put them sovereign location. It's reasonable. Don't risk this, huh? Might have it. It's not a very pretty handle. Ooh, that's wrong. That's wrong. Pressure there. You need to mail up somewhere. And some service side. Really, it's one OVP. It has to cool. Do something annoying. Nah. It's pretty safe. Europe is huge now. That's too dangerous. That's too dangerous, bro. One, two. Envy could draw me dead. Also go this. Well, yeah, Poland did have a lot of place to improve. Sure, I didn't pick up like a 1800 level player, but a win is a win, especially in the tournament games. Yeah. Let me know if I can do anything better. I did record one places which I should space, but I choose not to. Just one turn later. I have to rewatch it. Yeah, here. Here. Well, it's one in that didn't change anything, and I know he has to space decal. Here we all like first space still empty, so I have to space first. I should space first. Ends up he has Europe. If he didn't have Europe, have something playable, or even though he has Europe here, he should space first. Yeah, so that's a mistake by both of us. He allows me to walk to Thailand, which is crazy. Not should not happen. I choose West Germany over Italy just because it's not a brushwood target. But it ended up get jammed like crazy. So I'm not sure if that's a good choice or not. I'm not sure Italy or West Germany is better here. I'm holding Truman, right? This turn. Turn two, I'm holding Truman. And also turn three, I think he should have line containment. There will be one up, two up, three. Well, only three ups. But he knows I have CIA, and that's four, right? Pretty much. Perch is a 5 of perch, which also very strong. Yeah, it's hard to debate. I don't know. I just value ops more, probably. Perch also good. He didn't attack much in this turn. Especially with purge, he should get more. Feel like this also he misplayed it. Envy obviously need to hit first. I'm debating like Portuguese or ABM. So eventually playing maybe a better player. He will catch my mistake here, which means I should play ABM and the headline here. And he bear trap takes away the coup, which goes to Angola. And he allows me to take Zaire, which is also unacceptable mistake. Here. Turn five is. Yeah, I'm not sure which headline here. It's without junta, without ABM and brush. Only green cells can take away the coup, right? I'm just worried about he used green cells on me and then just one action round tempo more, you know? Like you change one position using grains that I need to use 2 rounds to fix. 2 action rounds to fix. But I guess Hongda also did that. Hongda in headline also didn't trigger Norad saying I downgrade DEFCON. And then I can use Kraken later, the turn or next turn. Now I'm holding Truman all the time, which is yeah. He didn't get voice, which is big. He did get Arsenal, but he didn't hold it. Here also, yeah. I wonder if I should use once more step. That's a big VP swing, actually. Ends up he didn't take it to space or something, but this is also pretty big. I didn't fight on Africa that much though. Oh yeah, it's also a mistake for him. Didn't jam somewhere. Let me cool, which is not good. If he didn't let me cool central, this won't be a dong, right? Yeah, I'll say I'll play him. Like he played bad somewhere. So, well deserving win, I guess. Okay. That's it. I'm gonna head out. I was gonna say maybe I should rewatch the game or something. Yeah. Hope you enjoy. Hope you see you next time.